In this video, you will learn how to register as a license user in our license management, how to create your sign-in details, and how to activate your software. In this example, you have been provided with a license for PVSOL Premium. Open the invitation email, copy the given email address, and then click on the registration link. The registration page will open in your browser. Enter your email address and then click on Verify Email Address. Please note, it is not possible to register with a different email address. You will now receive an email with a verification code. Copy the code and enter it on the registration page. Then click on Verify Code. Now create your personal password and enter your name details. Please make sure to save your sign-in details, email and password in a safe place. Complete the process by clicking Create. You have successfully registered and will be redirected to the Valentin Software website. Please follow the steps described there and start your software. In the software menu, select Help and then Licensing. In this example, you already have a perpetual license and are switching to a user-based license. To do so, click Change, then Switch, and then Sign In. Now enter your newly created sign-in details, email and password, and click Sign In. You have successfully activated your software and are ready to start your PV projects. Thank you for watching.